now.
We got a lot more cars to see.
Yeah.
Here's our house.
Yeah.
Watch behind you, Todd.
I can't see if that's recording or not. Oh, I better back up.
So what you've got here is an 1890 swing bike. It was literally just someone's hand sketch of what a vehicle ought to look like back in 1890. That was kind of someone's thought. And it was literally just an artist rendering of that. And it was something my dad tore out of a magazine. And he said someday he was going to build it. And finally that day come around. We finished it the night before Autorama in 1989. We took it down to Autorama down in Detroit. It's actually got about just over 4,000 miles on it. Just doing stuff like this. Yeah. Car shows, parades. It's probably been in 150 different parades.
It's got a surprisingly good ride.
It's a little rough. You know, a lot of fun.
Hey there, husband. I hope I got one of these to work. Fun. It was in fun.
Yeah. Huh. Batteries are going on this.
That was so much fun. That is one big bicycle wheel. Wow, look at that car.